you need to know. Here is what I want you to know. Happy Valentine's Day, everybody. Here's a story about getting dumped. I was 17 years old, and it was sweetest day, and I made a CD, a burn CD, for my girlfriend at the time, and it had everything on it, and I had little liner notes and everything, why all the songs meant to me. And I go, here, happy sweetest day. And she goes, we need to talk. Anyway, the next day I drove around and I just cried. And I remember I was driving around and I stopped at a stoplight and my buddy's dad pulled up right next to me and I'm wiping my tears and I looked over and my buddy's dad's sitting there going. And I'm not kidding you on this, a true story. And I'm sitting there and I'm trying to shield my face and I'm crying and I'm in my head, a little S10. I'm going, oh goodness gracious. And I saw my buddy's dad and I looked behind him and the family dog, no kid, was going. Even the dog was humiliated for me. Breakups, they're a lot like being a Cleveland sports fan. Get your heart broken, and sometimes it's really embarrassing. But you get back up and you try again. Now, sure, I've been happily married for 12 years, but I appreciate my wife so much more because of the ones that hurt me before I found her. And that's the same thing, and it's true for all Cleveland sports fans out there. The happiness that I felt in 2016 with the Cavs and the happiness I know I'll feel whenever the Browns and Guardians win it all will make all the heartbreak worthwhile. In seriousness, happy Valentine's Day, everyone.